Well met. I heard there's a new shipment of weapons at Fire and Steel. Have you been recently? I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? This cannot be. No one but the Emperor is permitted to handle the amulet. Let me see. By the Nine, this is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death? As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the Lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an Emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the Emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the Emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can. Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy does. That talisman seems rather stuck up to me.
It is a nice place.
Run while there's still time. The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed. God's blood. You don't know, do you? Daedra overran Kvatch last night. There were glowing portals outside the walls, gates to Oblivion itself. There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead. It was Savlian says...
Hope is gone.
Leave me alone. Stand back. This is no place for you. We lost. Some made it to the church, and now we can't even get back into the city to help them. With that damned Oblivion Gate blocking the way. The owner will try to hold our ground. You want to help? If you're serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though. Are you sure? You can see the marks on the ground. I sent men into the... If you can get in, the best I can say is good luck. If you make it back alive, we'll be waiting for you. Good luck. It's a brave thing.
Do your worst!
No!
in the cage! Over here! Stay away! Over here! Quickly! Quickly, quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The city. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.